This is Mr. Beck Does Your Homework, homework 16, question number 6. Finally, we get to springs. A spring has a force constant of 40,000 newtons per meter. That's K equals 40,000 newtons per meter. How far must it be stretched for its potential energy to be 42 joules? Well, now I want to know the potential energy for a spring is going to be 1/2 kx squared. And I'm looking for x because 42 joules is going to be my potential energy. So I'll get 42 joules equals 1/2 of 40,000 times x squared. So if I multiply by 2, divide by 40,000, square root, I'm going to get a nice small x in units of meters. So x equals, and that is your how far must it be stretched.